Hey everybody, this is Sean, and I'm gonna be doing another unboxing for you today. If I'm right, this package that came today should contain my cell phone. I ordered myself a OnePlus 2, and I'm kind of excited to see it. So now, ooh, there's a pull tab. This package comes with a pull tab! Aww, piece of shit. Okay, trusty knife. Thought I wasn't gonna need you. Thought I wasn't gonna need you. You. Okay. Got it torn open. Shit. Except for that one corner. Unwrap it. Standard puffy bag. Ooh. Oh, it's a red box. That's kind of pretty. Okay. Ooh! This is the cover I ordered for it. And it is fucking turquoise. That is pretty. Hello? That's nice. Okay. That's a red box. One sandstone black. That's really pretty. Okay, how do I. Ooh, it's shrink wrapped. Trusty knife. And there we go. Okay. Oh, it just slides off. Everything is not fitting right because I dropped it. Is pretty. Ooh, they made it easy to open, and the packaging feels fancy. Oh my. This thing is huge. Knife for scale? You know, I have no idea how big my knife is. Okay. Ooh. I like that. The back feels kind of like sandpaper, like an emery board. It sticks to your hand. Giant screen. What's this? Ooh. They send it in a red envelope. Quick start guide, user's guide. That was neat. Oh, charger and cable. Well, that's pretty. USB-C. Okay, guys, there you go. That's the OnePlus 2. I got myself a new smartphone. Anyway, check out my other videos. I've unboxed a lot of stuff, and I happen to cook shit. Enjoy! Bye!